so this video is on Bowdenham before again. What's this little sound? Basically we're doing a private hire. How is that false? Okay. I don't know. So basically we're all ready. Yeah, so it's just gonna be, I don't know how long. Be a good, only there. Oh, it's be generator or something. Yeah. So anyway, yeah, private hire. We're gonna pick up passengers. Wait, is that spending? Oh. Yeah, we've got to go on the motorway. I wonder where we go. At 45. So I'll talk just for a little bit. So basically, I'm doing videos. I've got videos with friends and stuff. Scheduled to upload like every certain time. Gotta keep recording tomorrow. Tomorrow will be Saturday. I'm gonna keep recording a load and load and load of videos, schedule them, load, so it's easier for me for a bit. Thanks for 100 and, around 160 subs now. I got 100, I think. So you know, thank you for that. You know, thanks. I'm really happy about, you know, getting something like that. Growing fast, I can see. So yeah, I made it go up for me, 45 really, I just climb a bit, but I was doing it. Check her. Lights are done. What's that? I don't know what that is. Okay. We're not ready. Let's go. Park up here. Bam. Hello. Oh, no, no hellos. Okay, very rude. I don't know why there's a kid on here. Yeah, I don't know why there's a kid on here, mate. Get off. I'm joking. Yeah, it should be a bus coming up behind us. Anyway, better start leaving them, because it looks like everyone's on who needs to be on. Oh, wait there, then. That for... yeah. Okay, right now. Okay, back. Okay. Every door's closed. No, mate. Security man. Let me out, please. Thank you. People might wonder why my angle is so weird when I'm turning. Because I've got binds from steering wheels like this, so I can don't need to use it on a keyboard. So yeah, it helps me basically. But sometimes I get confused on which ones I'm supposed to use. So yeah. I will be putting on our direction so I know where I'm going. Yeah, I think we turn right here anyway. Yep. Yeah, so this lap is actually very amazing, man, I'm gonna be honest. It's very well detailed. You know, I'd rate this probably about out of 10. Out of 10, I'd probably rate 7, just for the fact that I don't have a... just because it ain't in my city, so, you know, if it was my city, it'd look perfect, yeah, but... it's very good. I've never been in the city, but oh, the only problem I rate is 7 because AI near is stupid, as well for the fact the ambulances get too annoying. No? Very annoying, so yeah. Ooh. Yeah, I noticed they were going a bit fast, but yeah. It's very hard to keep track on time on. Well, wow, I should say this route's hard to keep time on. Okay, what was I going to do quickly? I was going to do something, I'm trying to think what it actually was. Never mind, this is done. Oh yeah, I remember. Oh. Very annoying. Oh yeah, another thing I love about this map, I actually made it so we know all the codes and, you know, IBS codes for here. That's great. I'm actually happy they've done that because it's very annoying. It's very, very, very annoying. And you just gotta do it like, you know, the normal way because they don't seem cool. Well, not cool, but, you know, like legit. Like, there you go. Wait, move out the way, please. Oh yeah, shout out to OMSI Buses UK. I'm getting shout out on his channel, getting shout out on my channel. I've been watching his videos for quite a bit, so you know, go subscribe to him. He's got like 400 subs. Wants to get 600. So you know, go subscribe to him. Great YouTuber. Videos are alright, you know. So yeah, I obviously. This is okay if you're watching this. Oh yeah, thank you for people who compliment my driving. That's very nice to know, you know. I can know how to drive in real life, but not a bus. But if you know who Squirrel is, he didn't know how to drive a bus in real life, and because I'm playing like, oops, sorry. Oh yeah, someone looked. Off yet because I'm playing bus simulators, you know. Yeah, so oops, I wasn't the brake. Oh god, FPS. Catch up, mate. Oh. I don't know why I'm doing that. Pretend I'm doing it to that driver, I don't even know him, mate. Is it my company, mate? Look, my company's better than his. Look, Alfie. Get on board with Aviva. Aviva. I'm sure that's a Birmingham plate. I still flashed him. Alright, mate. Nod my head up and down. Oh yeah, I know the way of this map a little bit for this room, because I've done it before a lot. But yeah, I do know it. It's just that I used to keep directions on because I sometimes do forget. I think we've got to turn left in this next roundabout and go onto the motorway. So you know. Here we go. Oh no. Still got a... You don't want to make way on this route. Oh, it's the next one. Not sure. Yes, yeah, next one. You can't go on and can't do left on this one. Definitely next one. Because this way to get to Aylesbury is a long way. People just want to get to a train station. Okay. I'm going 100. GG. Betty passes again, like, scared. I'm going the max you can go on this bus right now. Jeez. Not exactly safe driving. I think I'll turn right in a minute, like a couple hundred yards. How are we beating the first lane? No, the fast lane, yeah. That van, I've lost. You alright, mate? How are you doing? Yep, next left, right, I mean. Yeah, wow, that was quicker than a way. Not gonna be seeing that van again. Bye, van. Yeah, renounce me now. Nice to know. The speed of it. That's okay. Hey, okay. Go faster. Put my foot down. saying hello to the bus company. Wow, them. Definitely laggy in this city right now. And I think it's because of all the ambulances. Ah. Yeah. Ooh. So I will be doing a return journey of this, next upload. So yeah, anyway guys, this about to be the end of the video, and the return video will be up after this video. So guys, I'll see you guys later. Adios. But wait! I'm really joking. I'm gonna be not talking now. We've got to go to Alice's station. Not the bus station. That shouldn't take so long, so I'm not going to be talking. So I'll see you guys later.